See, we are standing in Valbon Garden actually. This is a 12 and a half acres Valbon Garden. It is full of medicinal plants. We have a lot of flora and fauna in this place. We have medicinal plants which are planted here, which are used in Ayurvedic medicines. So this is citronella, which is a mosquito repellent. Odomos is prepared, made out of this plant. This is a medicinal plant known as Pilanthus or Akkalkara in the local language. It is used to cure stammering among children. It was used in old Ayurvedic medicines. Very good for diabetic patients. This is Vitebria grass. It is used to quench your thirst. The roots, when immersed in water, makes the water cool and it's healthy also.